My name is Yves Mattagne. Welcome in the kitchen of the Sigil. I'm show you one dish who is very famous here. So I'm going to talk about the scallops, the oyster, and the shrimps of the sea. Donc, here you have fresh scallop on the plate. In the top of the scallop, I'm put a little bit ravioli of tartare of oyster with dill, shallots, little bit lemon, and gelée of water on the oyster. I'm pushing the top of the scallops. The tartare you make à la minute. The tartare it need to be very fresh. When you push the lemon before that, all the oyster is cooked, it's not so nice. It's very important to push the oyster. Here you have fresh shrimps with Belgian caviar. Hey, yes, in Belgium you have production of caviar. Here you have kilo of cucumber. It's coming with the fresh. You open a little bit. The cucumber. In the top, you have caviar of lemon. A little bit, because it's very strong. I'm pushing the top of the ravioli of oyster. That's to make a little bit acidity of the dish. The acidity of the dish is very important. There you have a little bowl of cucumber to push in the top. Of dill. Voilà, il vient ici. Brush this. Yeah. It'll be Belgian caviar. Voilà. Flavor, this for there's no for the flavor, it's for just the look. Mettre la camembert là. C'est pas si bon. Ici. Yeah, to terminate, a little bit zest of lemon. They are made for the cream. The cream is coming to be this. Cream egglets. Dish. Et voilà. Bon appétit, comme on dit en français.